What do you do?
What's your job as a volunteer, can I ask?
I'm not a volunteer. Oh, I'm one of the staff.
What do you guys do?
Conservation. So we do all different things. Every Wednesday we go out. All the volunteers go out, and we do different tasks, different parts of our project area that, in some way, improves habitat or creates habitat or places for wildlife. And orchards are really good places for wildlife. It's a kind of habitat area. We planted the trees years ago with kids. And
I remember that.
Yeah.
I've done those when we did the other ones.
Yeah, we did daffodils and fruit trees.
Yeah, I remember that one.
Yeah, and then they put all those big bits of wood in.
Yeah, and now died.
Yeah, and it all got carted off recently, I guess, by the looks of it. But yeah, so it's creating space for wildlife, really. So that they know
green spaces
and also helping landowners inside
make their waters more wildlife friendly.
So it's great.
Are you funded by government or?
We're funded by different project funds. Sometimes it's the landowner that pays us to do things, and that can sometimes be the government because it's council. Council land that we're working on, so they give us some money to do work for them. Sometimes private landowners, sometimes we work with the environment agency and people like that on the river. People enjoy it, get out to the outdoors, it's always good for the sun, I think. Really nice, and it's a good form of exercise as well, and you're doing something nice positive for the world, you know. What's your name? Diane. In the winter we'll come back and prune it back to our stem. But I want to see what it is first. It's not an apple for sure.
If it's growing from underneath this graft, it won't produce fruit because it's not on down there, because this is all leaf and there are no fruit buds on this leaf, on this branch. But yeah, that's almost becoming the dominant. It looks as though the dominant branch.
Well, they've got, yes, what's that?
So that's got some. That's the second.
Yeah.
That's the second branch that's got.
Yeah.
Is that one and this?
That one, yeah.
That one and that one are they fruit?
You always cut that.
Well, she just said it.
She said no.
Yeah.